All right, so we're back at it once again. This trade represents this Nadex account growing to an ROI of 198%. You'll see when this trade closes out within the next 22 seconds or so. And it's really just as simple as that. What I've done is I've created sort of like a schedule, which I call the spreadsheet. You'll actually see it at the end of this video as we're closing out. It breaks down the contract size that you scale up or that you increased for the next trade. If there is an increase, I think for the first three or four trades, you remain at the one contract size. And then by the time you get to, I believe it's the fourth or the fifth trade, you scale up to two contracts, and then it's just so on and so forth. So each time that you successfully earn your profit, as you go through the spreadsheet, there's an increase on the next trade. And this is basically how the account scales itself up. It's just through the increase in the contract size. So the ROI ultimately that is produced, you know, when it's all said and done, is as a result of that. Like, you can see the spreadsheet here, and you can see how it just keeps going. The size increases as the trades go by. So it's just one trade after the next. You know, you get one profitable trade, then the next one, so on and so forth, and you just keep going. All right, so more to come. I'll see you guys on the next one. 198% ROI. Peace.